you there? Stop. Go down like a sack of potatoes. Give me sight.
Fornicazione ove sabeo contenere.
Hey!
You come back here! No, you don't!
You! Stop!
You're going to an end!
Join the Chorus Celestial.
You! Stop!
Shit!
Got your liver out, man!
Alarm! Help me, dammit!
Hold you!
Got a clear shot!
Out front, mate!
Hey, you!
Intruder! I need some help here!
Move along there!
Get the intruder!
Forever!
Interloper!
Raise the alarm!
You! A steady pace, boys! We'll bring him down!
Trim two!
They are locked on the four, come on!
Crowded all up!
Bearing hard for cliffs,
Captain! Gallons of
much!
That duck.
Get the mains free!
Let's ride this
goose all and trim sharp to the wind!
Goose all! Hearty like!
Stop!
A ship she sailed to Spain. Oh, oh, Roland, oh, there was a ship came home again. Tommy's on the console yard, and what do you think was in her hold? Oh, oh, Roland, oh, there was diamond, there was gold. Tommy's on the
console. Fire! Reloaded, Captain!
Fire! 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 F
Join us, or die.
Get the beams!
Shrouds, let's move!
Climbing down a cable with the Lord of Sugar. Wave
your shrouds in all
armor! Make her run, you
loose tops
run.
And run!
He will trim the sails.
Certainly.
Captain has the helm.
Clues down! Catch some wind!
Get those spars free! Let's see that dock!
Loose all! Let's move!
Clues down! Man your sheets!
pirate, but a man of war, cried he. Sail down along the coast of high Barbary. We'll back up our topsail and heave our vessel too. Blow high, blow low, and so sailed we. For we have got some letters to be carried home by you. Sail down along the coast of high Barbary. Broadside for broadside, they fought all on the main. Blow high, blow low, and so sailed we. Until at last the frigate shot the pirate's mast away. Sailing down along the coast of high Barbary. It's got the sun gun home, we fought for hours three. Blow high, blow low, and so sailed we. The ship, it was their coffin and the grave.
We're making to hit him, sir!
Thank you. Coming!
Starboard! Shipwreck Jack O'Horn!
Captain's at the helm.
Give me some speed.
Shorten sail. Get off the squall.
Get off, Rachel!
topsails to gallants!
Main mast! Bring in the top halyards! Pull!
Vessel! Loose all and twist down to the wind!
So handy, me boy, so handy. Why can't she be so handy? Oh, handy, me boy.
What the hell's happened here? Were you attacked?
Other way around.
It were Blackbeard who struck first. Open fire on a British man of war, the pillock.
What in God's name for?
Still searching for medicines. But he's gone barmy, if you ask me.
I'll bring him home.
Leave him, man. He's heaped this trouble on himself.
Captain, there's a wreck yonder. Looks recent.
I see it. Let's hope Thatch hasn't come to the same end.
Another bit of wreckage, Captain. This is looking grim.
Aye. Keep your eyes peeled. Blast. This is getting well out of hand.
A dozen crates of medicine should not be so hard to come by.
That ain't my meaning. Thatch and Hornigal in this pointless feud of theirs. Can't you feel it?
I do, aye. But both men have their hearts in a good place. Both want the best for the people of Nassau.
But is that the best course for us? Saving a city that ain't worth much. We're not men made to govern. We take and spend and live heartily wherever we go.
What solution would you propose?
The answer's in wealth and power, not politics. If we found the observatory, we'd see enough money to buy the whole of England. Or it might be we'd lord over these kingdoms and emperors like they was peasants themselves.
A lot of large talk, Captain. But is it your crew you sail for, or yourself?
I mean the best for these men, Nade. I do. Just don't sit with me. I feel like I'm running out. I'm living my life.
I think we're clear, sir.
Enemy making for us, sir! Looks like a brick!
Cruiser! Ease her sticks!
Three!
Sword North sail! Unfold, mates! Let's move!
Time for a vote. Thatch is outnumbered.
The crew will understand. Beat the quarters, lads!
We're sailing into hell! Douse the mains! Muzzle them!
Get the mains!
Loose cocktails, gallant!
All in the stunsail!
Ease the main
fire!
Is overwhelmed. I'm going ashore.
I'll keep the jackdaw circling.
Haul down! Haul down!
Haul down and crew up! Furl those men!
Haven't got to say!
Up a nest of trouble, Thatch.
In service of a noble cause!
Medicines, I hope you mean.
Aye, a galleon nearby. And if we crack these lobsters quick, we might catch up to her.
Hang in there, Bonnet. Keep your arms up and you're back to the sea.
And all your boat learning prepare you for a scuffle and escort, Mr. Bonnet! For certain, there's more to be learned by doing than reading. Remember that.
Shake up!
Fire!
ready, sir!
Muzzle gobshite. You'll be hanged and sun-dried just as them there were in Boston.
The king's called for a pardon.
Captain, we've searched the hold. It's a middle intake, but the medicine we found bears a Charlestown stamp.
Thank you, Mr. Hans.
We cannot resupply Nassau out here by force and accident alone. We should go to Charlestown for the lot.
Hello! Are we victorious? I fear I am not built for the fatigue and care required to live as a man of fortune.
Meet me in Charlestown. 1 month from today.
Thank you.
Bonnet? Flying your own flag at last?
Yes. Yes, Blackbeard cut me loose, sadly. Time to have a go at this myself.
Well, that's grand.
Yes, it's for the best, I think. I should have some wild stories when next we meet. Edward! Your constant friendship has been my most treasured find on these seas. Well above gold and silver and rum, I prize the courage you have inspired in me this year. Thank you, sir! A fair good morrow to you!
By your wives, and families, and countrymen. How else to explain your government's complete disinterest in your well-being? Hostages for merchants! These were my only terms. And yet, 6 days of pure fucking silence. So I must conclude that you men are the pariahs of Charlestown, and I would profit better by using your organs for chum and your bones for char. By Christ! This is my predicament. To kill you, or to press you into my service. It's a decision I'll make hardly, but not with remorse. Ahoy, Edward.
What the hell are you doing, man? All of Charleston can see this mess.
It's the idea. Out of range, but well in sight.
So where's the medicine?
We sent a party ashore to barter with the governor. That were a week ago. No noise, he says.
I'll handle it. Give me a day.
There's movement up ahead. Is it soldiers?
Aye, and in something of a hurry. I propose we follow, else they spring something we ain't ready for.
Come off the wind, son.
What's your thinking?
Blackbeard's been at this 8 days already. So it's a good bet someone out there has prepared the medicines, just in case.
Ah, but they're stalling, thinking up ways to avoid paying it out.
Aye, so let's find where they've gathered and hope for the best.
Careful, Captain. We're drifting close to the watchtower.
Jack Dawson, this is serious.
There's another watchtower.